very pleased that the Air Force chose the MH-139 as their next aircraft to go do this very important mission.